I was thinking I was gonna get two on them.
Oh
god. Throw them, they say. The circle.
Nice. Good too, Griff. Probably that was my tree.
Yeah. That was Josh's tree.
Try
good putt. Alright. All tied up. Chris, the secret weapon.
I don't know.
That's still.
You want this up or?
Thank you.
Nice shot. Oh, wow. Mulligans don't count for aces. Yeah.
That'll work.
Go.
Yeah, it's just such a short distance. It's like if you turn the disc itself, it'll hit that first tree. If you don't turn it, more than likely it'll hit that on the left.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
Think about that ace.
I was thinking I was going to get two on him, but.
Ooh, you still might. He got a good roll, didn't he?
After one. No. No, it would have been about the same distance on either side. I think it landed about 20 feet to the right of it. It ended up 20 feet to the left of it.
Okay.
So, only got one.
Oh my God. No way, dude.
Oh my gosh. Oh my.
You got a lot to live up to.
Good kick.
It's coming back.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Good ace. What'd you throw, Chris?
758-3.
Nice.
I'm just glad it was in Seth's face.
Called out.
All right. You know.
Oh, okay. Well, welcome to BDGC.
Yeah, I know.
I did that earlier when I threw.
Yep.
What a surprise,
man. Wow. No, go now.
Get far down.
Looks like it went in the road.
It might be out of bounds.
Is it out of bounds?
We suck out of the woods.
We're out of the woods.
Hey.
Kind of sung that, Jeff.
I did.
Oh, my God. Maybe it's a little bit.
Right, Griff. Good grip.
Figured you'd agree.
Falling apart.
Put it in.
Throw this in. The circle. No, I'm not. Oops.
For the win.
There you go. What a round!
Boom.
All right, everybody. That's it for the video. As you saw, he absolutely demolished us. Two aces back to back. That's outstanding. I don't know if that's ever been done before, but if you want to enter to win this sign you can see by him, it's the H3V2. It's the Dickerson 750 glow, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So if you want to enter this, if you want to enter to win this, just comment down below. Leave a number 1 through 100 and let us know what you thought of the video. And we'll choose a random number probably a week after this video goes up. So once again, Chris, thank you so much
for
doing this. And that's it. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Pull up like a Winnebago, and I came in with the walls. We came here to play though. Disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos. He's so tall it covers the whole fairway.
Look at him. He hit two aces. Just look at him. Why is he so good?
Come on, Josh, don't scare me like that. Ooh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing. I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.